Sometimes you want to highlight something on your slide. If you don't have a laser pointer, you can use your mouse. Just hold down the Control key on your keyboard and then hold down the left mouse button. Now your mouse will turn into a little red circle so that you can easier point something out on your slide.